One more very, very, very important question for you. You tweeted, "I will not give up till I win a mother beep major."
Ladies and gentlemen, Navi
believes that it's just simple. He'll commit to the plan. No, baits it out smartly. So spots the gun barrel of Zeus. He's gonna try and catch him out. Lurk up closely. He sees him coming. Nice shot by Simple. There's two. One to go. Seized. Oh, back turn. They don't know they're there. Is he gonna miss? No, he doesn't. He pulls it back. Man, oh man. What a round to pull this back. And Liquid are going to the semifinals.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mousesports versus Gambit, and we are going to be on Inferno for the first map of PGL Major.
Holy moly.
What is the most dangerous team for you on this Major? What's this Major?
It's SK. We lost many times to them, so I think they are a more dangerous team for us.
Not Astralis?
Not Astralis, no.
Not Gambit, not Navi, no?
Only SK.
Only SK.
Well, that's not what we expected at all, was it?
And Zeus will start things off. Just trade kills all over the place until Hobbit shows up and gets a trip off Quad. Okay then, Hobbit. The man is here to play. Well, they're up 2-0 in the groups. They're one map away from a spot in the top eight, a spot of that legendary status, maintaining that legendary status, and of course playing on one of the biggest stages in the world. This is looking very good right now if you're a Gambit fan.
What is the most dangerous team for you on this Major?
Here he comes.
I think for us, G2.
G2?
Yeah, it's the hardest team to play against.
Not Astralis.
No, I don't think Astralis is a hard team.
Astralis will have done it. They're in the semi-final, 16-6. Against SK Gaming at the PGL Major.
Lucia, ты готов?
Вот сейчас готов.
У нас очень много эмоций, мы только что доиграли игру и мы еще не можем поверить, потому что мы выиграли.
Я хочу еще. Can you promise me to make something really crazy if you won this Major? Cut your hair, make funny video, dance and scream maybe Zeus, I love you.
If we win the Major, okay, I will do it.
Really?
Yeah, I will do it. But if you win, you will scream Olaf, I love you.
Of course. Okay. Easy, my friend.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the PGL Major in Krakow for the final 3 days where we chase a champion in the $1 million tournament. It's going to be a fabulous 3 days, quarterfinals, semis and grand final to look forward to over the next 3 days right here in the Toron Arena with a packed out crowd.
Наша атака.
Бывают и такие фейлы.
Подожди, а как мы здесь сидим?
А где наши девайсы, блядь?
Девайсы, блядь, какие там наши девайсы?
Мы просто стали возле
еды. Мне выдали все-таки мою коробочку. Ребята, мы будем браться давать.
Stuck in a crossfire on the side, trying to delay the spring. It will be good enough. What a hero play from Mo. Gambit with a massive victory as they continue in this tournament.
In fact, my gut tells me to pick Gambit. That's how high I am on them. And I think Gambit can easily win the major. But obvious, you know what? Screw it, man. I'm going with my gut. And something just like tells me that the magic is there with Gambit and Zeus is going to win his first major. For real. Something just tells me that.
The guy is a fucking brain and a half.
That's not enough noise, people. You can do better than that. Krakow makes a noise in this bitch! It's a very overwhelming Dozier. Gets himself two, though, and it could be more. Indeed, it will.
Very tough spot for a Adren, looking to get some damage in. Oh!
Wow, that's about five frags in a single second. Absolute madness here. Mo gets himself two. A third from Mo. Not going to stop anytime soon here. And there it is, number four.
There isn't really a coordinated attempt. I think Zeus is just using this round to talk to his team. He's standing in T-spawn at the moment.
Слышишь, что ты сказал на трене, когда ты вот с P250 на ТРСМ РСПе уже стоял, типа бегал?
Я чуть-чуть заорал, блядь, на команду и сказал, блядь, сука, всем все угомонитесь нахуй, блядь, успокойтесь, слушайте меня, блядь. Мы сейчас их выебем, просто, блядь, надо делать то, что я говорю, блядь.
Around the ladder room, around main. But Zeus with the headshot, he's carrying the bomb as well. Gotta be careful, and a threat is charging in as well.
It's happening again. We saw it in the last round. Gambit looks somehow unstoppable, possessed by something absolutely out of this world at the moment. This aggression misses the flip shot, and Gambit have done the unthinkable. They will be in the major finals.
Как всегда после каждой игры, блядь, такой напряженной игры у меня какие-то, я не знаю, нервы. Но могу сказать, что не ожидал, честно говоря, что когда ехал в мажор, что мы будем в финале, и у нас будет шанс даже победить. Ну, вообще ничто. Как, наверное, вся команда. Мы сделали уже очень много, большую работу, но осталось самое сложное впереди. Это выиграть финал и выиграть мажор.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the grand final. It is finally here after 8 days of competition. We have the surprise final as well. Gambit Gaming versus Immortals going head-to-head in front of a capacity crowd.
Now it's Henny with the advantage, but time's picking away. 10 seconds, can he find the frag? Surely he can! One bullet would do it, but he can't find him! Gonna chase it all the way, 5 seconds. Zeus has to play sound, he's gotta play time, he's got to play time, he's going to! Stop for Dojak, good position this time! Goes back out!
Ren waiting for the right moment to take one step right, that moment's now. Hobbit's already found the first Hobbit. He's got him all, he's lining him up, he's got four, and an ace for Hobbit!
I actually had a theory, let's say it's a 3v1 and you're not gonna win the round. So you're basically like giving up the round, but you had a nade, and when the bomb goes off and you know they're gonna say that, why not just throw the nade down in pit? You'll get like three frags.
They're both gonna go down! Back in again, the third kill on the way through! It gets shut down, but Hobbit's gotta find two more. Same angle! Go! Same angle! Oh my god, Hobbit! Getting closer for Zeus, he finds him and he backs away. Kim will be picked up by Bolton. Hobbit sprays, Dozier down. Oh, Hobbit sprays, but doesn't get it. He's all open. He's got it that time. KNG's out of it. Henny's got to play it. Another heroic play for Hobbit potentially. As Henny taps once more, but this will be the last tap. The next will have to be the hold, and Hobbit wraps around. On the Glock, on the championship point, and it's all by Hobbit.
He'll get there, but smoked off, and he's alone at least for now. And what's the ball from Lucas? The call is the gap and the smoke. Good shot. Don't get back in. Better shot from Henny. Still on the pistol, but they follow up to take him down.
And a ball planted in a 2v2. Gambit just have to hold off. No one peeking, so he'll take every inch he can get to make this an instant kill on the shotgun. Crossfire set. He's found. Steel trees. It steel goes for more. It's gone.
An unlikely final, but worthy of every round. What a performance from all 10 players. Everyone had their moments. Both of them in their first final. Zeus, it's his third, and he finally achieves it, the dream true. Incredible all the way, and hands well deserved, but it's the red star that rises.
Guys, I just want to say that. Just believe your dream, follow your dream, and just work a lot. Thank you, guys. Thank you a lot.
One more question. One more very, very, very important question for you. You tweeted, I will not give up till I win a mother beep major. You just did that. Now what are you gonna do?
I just say, Olaf Meister, I love you. And second, God help me and I won major.
Yeah.